Hi guys, so we're back. Welcome to episode 2 of Tameable Alphas. I'm here with Kat, and we've just spotted a Therizinosaurus, is it?
Yep. So,
down there. I've also just noticed while I'm saying this, there's a Carno down there. So we're going to attempt to take the Thero out. We've crafted some kibble. We've got some darts from the Sleepy Town Trank mod. So, let's go see what happens.
Charge!
We just need to stay away from the Alpha.
Beavar.
Which...
Okay. This could go extremely bad. Because this one shot me.
Oh! That's it. Are we stuck in a tree?
Yeah. Oh.
What is happening?
It's down.
Right.
The Carno's getting a bit too close. This thing's top, it goes down very fast, by the way.
Right, just hang on then, let me just... Oh, miss the Carno.
That thing's gonna kill you. What level? Level 20.
Yeah, leave it, it's got to be low. Right.
Explorers
now. Oh, there's torpors. It's got a load of torpor on it.
Has it? Like what?
It's level 300.
Oh, yeah.
So, because we need a berry collector, so we're opting for this one. Because it's a berry collector / killing machine.
And it gets mushrooms and everything, pretty much.
Right, I am out of normal. I'm out of tranks. I'm back to normal tranks.
I've got one left. Maybe two, actually.
I require some narcotics, then.
Yep. Oh, they're all on the kibble table.
I'm going to go chop this Carno up first. Before it wakes up. That'll do me.
How fast do you reckon the Alpha Beaver is?
Faster than you are.
You sure about that? I mean, I'm pretty speedy.
Well, there's only one way to find out. Shoot it.
Yeah.
I haven't got any kibble for that, by the way.
Yeah, I know, but still. It'd be funny. That's not fast.
I thought you've got a dart left. Use a dart on it.
Oh, yeah. 1 minute. Oh god. He's after you now. Wait, I need to get closer. Got it.
I'm glad somebody has.
I've got another one.
Oh no, 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 he's broken me again. Oh god, he's broken all my armor. Run away, run away, run away, run away! Is it behind me? Is it behind me?
Yeah. Ow, 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 ow!
I'm run!
It's running away! What happens if we actually get this down?
Oh, it's going to need a 30, it's going to need a 30!
Wait, 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 it's stuck. It's stuck. Don't provoke the beaver in the corner. This is going to turn around. It's going to absolutely...
It's only level 60.
Is it?
But it is an alpha. I don't know what kibble it needs with it being an alpha. I haven't crafted the alpha table.
Alpha beaver kibble. I had some on my body. From before.
Aww. It's down, it's down. Right, I need some alpha blood for the... Cable table, I'm gonna have to kill it.
Okay. Oh. Where I want it on the XP. There we go. How'd you get the blood? The hatchet?
I've no idea, but I've just got a load of stuff. I'm overloaded. what can I drop? What's the heaviest? I'm gonna have to drop you.
Give me some.
Wait, wait, wait.
Hurry up, come on.
I try to level my weight up. I'm going to run back.
I'm going to check on the ferry.
Yeah.
I might need you to bring down some narcotics.
Yeah, I'm going to go drop these black pearls off. So what we're going to do is I'm going to jump off now, and it'll be right back as soon as we've got the steri up. Hopefully start getting some berries, because we need some berries to start making the Taming XL, which is another mod we're running. Which literally just drops everything to zero food.
I think there's a raptor up top near the base.
Yeah, I think there is as well.
Yeah. There's a tapihara that's stuck there.
Yeah, one thing at a time. So like I said, I'm going to jump off right now, and I'll be right back. Hi guys, so we're back. The Therizinosaurus is up. So hopefully we're going to have a nice berry collector. It's like Edward Scissorhands. So far I'm not collecting any berries. Does this even collect berries?
Yeah, you have to use right click. Or the C. And then you level it up in berry gathering.
What? Oh yeah, that's it. Be able to make narcotics and the Taming XL. Holy hell, that's full already. So what we're going to do is we're going to jump right off now. I'm going to make some of the Taming XL. Hopefully we can then just change this to passive. While I've been doing this, Kat's gone and got an idiot tapiora.
What do you mean, an idiot tapiora?
Put me down a minute, I was trying to turn that thing to passive. Before it attacks everything and we lose it. In fact, I'm just going to leave it be.
Just because my eyes better than yours.
The cat's now got a tapiora, which he hasn't named properly. She hasn't put a K in front of it.
Yeah, no, I will in a minute. I have to do it quickly before Stormwind run away.
Oh no. What I'm going to do is I'm going to jump off at the minute so we can get some materials, make the Taming XL, and then I'll be right back. Hi guys, so I'm back. There's me and Kian on. We've come to the Redwoods to try find one of these new thyla, whatever you call it, the vicious thing. So there's one there in the tree. So I don't know how close we can get.
Or that's anything. Me,
can you hit it from there? Just see what happens if you hit it with one dart.
Yeah, Hilt's felt. Oh dear. Oh, he's not happy. Oh, he's running away though.
Oh, I've just dropped it.
Oh, okay. Where's he gone?
I've got the good trank darts on me, haven't I?
I think you have. Where's he gone? Is he dead? Why not? He's gone up the tree.
I don't know, but I don't want to be ripped down out of a tree.
I was going to say, is he going to do a... Oh, is he? He's gone down to the... to your right a bit. Follow the... is it left a bit?
Uh-oh.
He's up in that last section. There he is. You've jumped me. Oh, he's tracked.
What level is it?
Oh, he's dead. It's only a 20, that's why.
Ah.
It's big. Oh, yeah, it's big.
Let's have a look at it. Yeah, I'm into one of them. We're going to have to try and find one. Come on, then. Let's go again.
Oh, there's a mammoth there.
Got you.
Okay. I wonder if he died when he fell off.
No idea, but at least we know what we're looking for now. There's some alpha terrors there. Killing everything.
Gotcha, look at them.
So there's an alpha stego. Let's head back. So what we're going to do is I'm going to jump off till we see someone, and then we'll be right back. So we're back, we found another one which has decided to run into a tree but not climb up. Good going.
Come on, five tranks. Oh, it's right below us. Oh god.
It's fine.
If it climbs this tree, we're done.
No, it's heading that way. Oh, come on.
Oh, it's gone. It's down.
It's down. Let's tell you what level it is, because there's a...
Is it dead? Oh, it's unconscious. Level 80.
And the only problem is getting this back.
That's true. We've got a Quetz.
Ah, right. It's okay. So we're going to use this Team XL. So I'm going to remote use this. This will take its food to zero. There we go. It's up.
Oh, wow. Oh. Oh, it looks amazing.
There we go. So it's as easy as that. So what we're going to do is we're going to attempt to get this back. Well, should have made a saddle. But to be honest, I didn't think we'd find one.
No. It looks really good.
Right, let's just jump off. I'll see what we need for saddle, and we'll be right back. So we made it back to base, but unfortunately the Thylo didn't. It got attacked by Terra Birds. So what we're going to do is we're going to come back. I've just started crafting a couple of saddles. I think we're going to craft some saddles, and then literally I should have just crafted three, put them in this box. So we've got three saddles, and then what we're going to do is we're going to go back out to try and get a couple, or at least one, and then bring them back that way. Or if we can, we need to get a fabricator, we can make the stargates then, and then we'll just stargate it to where we're going to move, because we are planning on going to move to one of the map extensions. So what we're going to do is we're going to jump off for now, and then we'll be right back when we're just about to go out and try again another Thylo again, because they look pretty cool. Not yet played with them, they look really overpowered from what I've seen so far. Hopefully they're going to be as strong, but it really couldn't take on as many Terra Birds that surrounded it.
No.
And to be fair, Kian nearly had it as well. Right, so we're going to be right back.
And the one thing
I guys, so we're back. So I'm back on with Kian, Kat and Myth, but I think Myth's gone AFK. Now, Kian and Kat were trying to beat up Myth while he's AFK, so I've put them asleep with the Delta door. So what we're going to do is
nothing.
Hopefully go in tame. So, well, these two are unconscious.
You know full well Kat's going to get you back.
Look at Kian. Kian's grown a lovely beard. Kat's there. Myth, I don't know what Myth's doing.
Is he still got his axe out?
Yeah. So... Not a clue. So,
psycho killer of the loose, Smith.
Idiots United
all back. So we've got some titan about it, and we should really.
How far are you?
Nearly.
Don't you dare.
Please don't.
Don't you look at me like that. Now it.
No. Get off.
So what we should do is grab the saddles and head for the Redwoods. So what I'm going to do is we're going to jump off and I'll start. We'll be right back. Oh,
I'll beat you.
There's Bobby's awake and Kat, they're awake. Oh,
you hit me.
And we'll be right back as soon as you get to the Redwoods.
Right in front of you.
Hi, guys. So we're back and we found three of them on a tree.
What the hell are they doing?
They're just waiting. So we've got a level 180, a level 60, and a level 60. So we're going to attempt to take the 180 out. The only problem is... We do have Allosauruses just at the bottom of the tree, and they're also Alpha Allosauruses. Oh, real Alpha Allosauruses. Yeah, we won't take them out. I'm going to lead them into the swamp.
That's a bit of a mouthful, isn't it?
Yeah.
Could you say that five times?
Alpha Allosauruses. I can't say it. Oh, no. What do you mean, can we take them out? It's like three or four. Are we going to take...
Why?
Is that an Alpha Pack or Mastax? I think it is. It's not got near that.
So if we hit one, they drop instantaneously. As soon as you hit it, they drop straight down.
Oh, do they?
Yeah. So you're attacking them to get rid of them? Yeah, you are.
That's got to be quite a high level, because I've hit one with three darts. So that's like 1,200... 12,000 torpor.
Wow, I've got five, six darts on me.
Shoot!
God, that's a big bite.
Come on. Where? They're not moving.
Well.
Can you lot come forward away from the situation?
So say, yeah, if it go with Chris, then if they're following us,
Right, so what we're going to do is we'll get rid of these aloes and then we'll be right back. Right, I'm back, so we're going to get this 180, hopefully, with no trouble whatsoever.
It's clear down below.
It's down. Oh. It's down, and just to make sure we don't get anyone dropping on us.
Oh, God, one hit out.
Get the last one. Hey!
Right, Kat, you've got the saddles on you.
Yep.
Oh wow, I didn't realise they were that big.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're big, aren't they?
Level 60. And Slip will say that's mouse on a wheel!
So, are you ready? You're going to use the Tabard XL. Hopefully that's going to... And it's up! Kat, you've got the saddle.
Great colour.
Yeah, they're on the tappy.
Good choice size, I think, Bryson.
Where's the tappy?
Yeah.
Myth, do you want... No, the arms.
Yeah, they are. Oh, they're on me. I'll put them on the tappy. Oh, wait, no, they are on the tappy. What are you doing? Yeah.
Myth, do you want to grab a saddle and ride that timber cat back?
Yeah, sure.
Or one of you, whoever wants to run it. Right.
I run up because I will hit something.
Yeah. Well, it's gone to level 269 anyway because it's jump chunks, it's instant tame. So that's the Team XL mod. So I don't know if you want to... I don't know how it runs up a tree or anything, Myth, if you want to have a go till we...
Go up a tree.
I think you've got to double press space.
Let's have a look.
Is it fast?
Try C, Myth.
Nah, negative. No, it's not climbing the tree.
Are you
what about
space?
What about right mouse button or something?
Right mouse button, I think.
Jump at it.
No, right mouse button might be to climb up a tree when you're next to a big redwood.
Yeah, I'm trying, nothing.
Oh!
Hold space.
What happens when you press like attack now?
It falls down. Shit.
Right.
That was lucky.
So while we're gonna get that back, we'll head back to base. Hopefully we're gonna go out and get a couple of terrors or something for Kian and Myth. So we'll get back to base and then we'll be right back. We'll get some kibble made up and get some bowlers made up. I think we've got some bowlers. And hopefully we should start moving in this. So they're probably going to leave it there, actually, for episode 2. So that's episode 2 done. We eventually did get the Thylo.
We got this fire now.
So.
It's level 600? What the Jesus?
Where's that? Where's this level 600 Spino you speak of?
Where
it's
we got that?
One by the swamp.
Yes, it did level 600.
Right, so we're going to jump right off because I'm going to go have to try and make some alpha kibble.
We are
going to leave it here today for episode 2. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. I will leave a link for Myth's channel as well in the bottom if you could go over and check his channel out as well.
Thank you.
And I'll see you next time.